How to make aloo puff or mungini style veg patties?
Hey guys,
I am Shomita Patro, your host,
and welcome to my channel.
Hello foodies, today I'll show you how to make aloo puff or Monginis style veg patties. We love Monginis and we are eating veg patties since our childhood. You can say it is aloo puff as well, because this puff contains potato as the main ingredients. This aloo puff or veg patties can be eaten as a starter or appetizer or even as a snack. Kids love any kind of puff recipe, so you can give it to them for lunch. So let's make aloo puff or Monginis style veg patties. For making aloo puff or Monginis style veg patties, we'll need some ginger garlic paste, some finely chopped onions, some chopped green chilies, some boiled potatoes. I have taken 3 potatoes here. I'll peel them and mash them. Some ketchup. 1/2 cup of green peas. Here I have taken frozen green peas. You can take regular one. For that you need to boil it first, then use it. 1/2 cup of coriander powder. Some cumin powder, red chili powder, turmeric powder, now take a pan, add some oil. To this hot oil I am adding some chopped onion, add some salt to reduce the cooking time. So fry these onion pieces until translucent. Just fry it until the raw smell goes away. So our onion is fried now. Add the green chilies pieces and ginger garlic paste. Fry this ginger garlic until the raw smell goes away. It will take 1 minute or two. Now add turmeric powder, not much, red chili powder, mix it. Always add turmeric powder at the first because it takes time to cook. To this I am adding some chili flakes, some coriander powder and some cumin powder. Mix it thoroughly and cook it for a few seconds. Now our masala is ready. Now I am adding mashed potato to this. Mix it. To this I am adding some peas. If you are using normal peas, then boil it first, then use it. Mix it thoroughly so that masala gets incorporated with this aloo or potato and some peas. Add some black pepper powder. Add some tomato ketchup. Now mix it thoroughly and fry it for 1 minute or so that in the meantime moisture present in the potato can be evaporated. So our filling is ready, guys, for aloo puff or Mongini style veg patties. Let's shape the aloo puff or veg patties. Here I have taken store-bought puff pastry sheet. You can make it at your home, but I have find it handy, so I have taken this. Now open this puff pastry sheet. I have taken the filling here and the cheese here. So I am cutting this puff pastry into squares. You can cut it into according to your preference. Now take one puff pastry square and add some spoonful filling to this. I am adding some cheese here. You can omit the cheese. Monginis style veg patties doesn't contain cheese. Take one corner of the wrapper and join this to the other corner to the opposite side and shape them into triangle. And make sure you have sealed the edges properly. For exact measurement for this recipe, please follow my blog. I have put the link in the description box. If you find it that your puff pastry becomes dry and you can't seal it properly at the edges, then apply some milk over the edges. You can shape your puff pastry in many shapes and sizes, but Monginis shape their veg patties into triangle. Now I am shaping these veg patties into rectangular. So our veg patties or aloo puff is done now. So apply some milk over it. Traditionally bakers give this egg wash, but I am keeping this vegetarian. So our aloo puff or Monginis style veg patties is ready to bake. Bake it at 200 degrees Celsius for 25 to 30 minutes. For that I have already preheated the oven at 200 degrees C. So leave them for 25 to 30 minutes. So it's been 27 minutes. Let's check our aloo puff. So guys, our aloo puff or Monginis style veg patties is ready to serve. Serve it with some ketchup or tomato sauce. So let's taste them. So our aloo puff or Monginis style veg patties is really done so well. It's really tasty. So guys, try this at your home and let me know in the comment section below. That's it for today, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.
If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more recipes. Till then, bye bye.
Thank you for watching.